55% of the Thunder's points. Optimus free throw. Chance points. Smith crosses over, comes wide left. Westbrook with his seventh rebound. Over the top! To Robertson! That is just sick! Throw a steal in there, too. That is crazy right there. That was just crazy. Side wall. May have been a little too casual with that. Westbrook scores.
And you can hear Scott Brooks yelling, get back, get back. The pick and roll every time to the basket.
Westbrook sees a seam and takes it. And I mean, and how he takes it. Make your mama cry moments of the NBA season.
But they don't have the shot blocking presence of Drummond in there. More money, more money.
Oof. Westbrook quickly turning into a three. With 2.5 seconds remaining, Westbrook catching and firing to tie this game at 103. You see, because they don't switch, he got Teague on his back hip. Russell has 14 points in the fourth quarter.
Wow, what a big shot by a big-time player. This is good patience that time by Sabonis.
Westbrook looking for contact. Scoring over Ulis like he scored a couple late. Thunder by three with 7.1 remaining. Westbrook shows from the basketball. Goes to the rim! And sticks the dagger into the Rockets.
Well, partner, Exhibit A. As he goes up with the left hand. Wow, that is nasty.
Man.
It is, because what he does, he's not a three-point shooter, at least not yet. There's a quick strike by Russell Westbrook in transition off of a dead ball. He'll take that any time.
With the coast-to-coast run, he's got an answer.
That's one of the plays you want to stay away from, those straight line drives.
And one for Russell. Oh. Side for three, no. Young is offline. Adams with the rebound. Robertson also had the game-saving block in transition. Westbrook will spot up and knock it down from three.
Curry put a move on. Three-point lead for the Thunder. Here is Westbrook, lost the handle, and it goes home. Banks it off the board.
Smith blocked by Grant. Thunder on the run. Westbrook all the way to the rim. And the Thunder is back up by eight.
Derrick Rose, that guy.
Okay.
But those two guys far and away to me were the best athletes we've ever seen at the point guard position.
Can you put that race together for me?
Julius Randle is 0-for-4 in the ball game, and he's turned the ball over again. Robertson has a trailer. Westbrook like a moving Statue of Liberty.
Great play right here by Andre, just stopping to not allow that charge to be called. Just kind of hit the brakes. It was all good job of corralling that ball in and then dunking it.
Hollis Jefferson throws it away. Sabonis with the steal. Westbrook and Robertson. Let's go to the circus. And how about this ball movement?
You gotta love that. You know, just ball's never really staying in anybody's hand for more than a second. It's tough for the defense.
Westbrook isolated. Rares up and scores over Fournier, and a foul. Westbrook with the hesitation. And did he ever.
Well, he called his own number on this play. There was no passing. He was right by John Wall. There was no weak side help there. He's every man for himself.
Punishing the rim. Take it back outside. From three, no. Adams had position for the offensive rebound. Westbrook goes behind the back with barely a glance. Adams just knew. Team shooting the ball.
He's had a tough time shooting tonight.
Westbrook into the lane. Once again,
he sees last 19 points.
That's rude, folks.
Wow. James sees a rim protect and says, rim protect that. Big time finishing. Look at Steve Ballmer, Clippers owner.
In the quarter, in 16 on the night.
Thunder not too far behind, but 29 assists as Russ is able to get to the rim and finish.
In the lane, short. Westbrook surveying the situation, decides to take it to the rim himself.
You got to be able to play with pace. Well, here's the pace part here.
You want to explain that one to me?
Warren, bothered by Oladipo, turns it over. Thunder on the run. Westbrook powering into the lane, scoring at one! His career best scoring half. We'll have to wait for another possession as Westbrook turns on the afterburners and packs it.
The outlook of this game right now. And here, I mean, he just turns on the afterburners. I mean, just makes a cut. One cut and gets to the rim. And James says, the shot blocker says, I don't want to have anything to do with that.
Ties it back up at 14.
He's going to have to come up with a lot of scoring tonight. It's a nice move at that time by Rusell Westbrook.
Westbrook and one.
And this is what I call a bulldog move.
Brooke. Morrow got screened completely out of the play. Russell will get back behind the three-point line. Trigger! He scores! He scores to tie the game with 8.5 seconds remaining.
Allowing him to get the quick two. Well, when number zero's got the ball, you know anything can happen. And that anything did happen.
And another uncharacteristic turnover. Westbrook blew by Griffin for the layup.
The ball control and body control in the air. Well, you know what's going to happen here, partner.
The easiest basket that Russ will score all night. Ailes an air ball. It's fielded by Westbrook. Coast to coast, he scores. You have to run a stopwatch on that.
You ever seen a bowling ball when it goes down the lane?
Clarkson has 18 points. That's a team high for the Lakers. Westbrook looking for more, and he's got it for three. 11-33. They have to buy for 41 points. Corey Joseph rejected by Westbrook. Jumping out of the weeds. For the Thunder's fifth blocked shot of the night. And Russell's second.
This is the moment. Westbrook got it.
All right. Net at the rim and blocked by Oladipo. On the run out. Westbrook takes it to the rim and scores. Thunder on the high side for the first time tonight.